Evening everyone, how are we doing tonight? Welcome along Austin 1174, hope we're both well. So slightly earlier than normal tonight, so I'm just sitting here, so I thought we'd get going. So first things first, let's get this grab changed. I've took the Spino out of game now. So it should be all okay. So how are we all doing tonight? It's fairly warm here. Wind has dropped again now. A nice breeze all afternoon. So I thought we'd try out 1174's theory of the trailer. So we've got the middle sized one here. We have a trailer. Slightly weird, but at least we can tow one now. Once we've got these little bales cleared up. So we've got 180 big bales to clear on here. It shouldn't take that long, really. Alright, so lots of bale clearing. Let's get these all done. So you're all very quiet there tonight. Okay, certainly I could get three grabfuls down there. Especially not if they're slightly apart. Evening, Kofi, how are we doing? Welcome along. Had to be an odd one, didn't there? Every time. Push them on a bit from the other side. Bad aircon. 7610 or 7600? Should really ask for a cyber aircon. As far as they go. Ah. AFS contracts, how are we doing? To drive a 6610 and a 7810 where the aircon was up the door, and a 6600 and a 5000 for that matter. Thankfully didn't have a lot to do with the 5000 this time of year. Thank you. I'm good, thanks. Two completely different tractors there. And 80 horsepower difference. Certainly won't be able to do with a 7810 Ford what I used to do with a 7810 John Deere. I just sit there and dig a hole. Just push them ones together a bit. Evening, Milton, how are we doing? Just set them forward just a little bit. Should get two on the back this time, hopefully, if I got it right. I'm okay, thanks. I am. Oh, you're still alive, 1174. I know, Nathaniel. Already looked at him. Hey, William, how are we doing? Ah, I'll let you off then. I thought you'd just been a miserable old so-and-so, not speaking to me. As there's food involved, I'll let you off. I'm hoping we could get two on the back, but I have my doubts now, seeing that. I have a cunning plan if it's gonna work. Not just the heat making you touchy, is it? You've just seen my cunning plan. Putting two bales on the other way around. If they stay there, it'll be a miracle, but we'll see. Bit of a DIY bale extension. Not that's going to be at all top heavy, this trailer. Yeah, but you only just got it. Just empty your bladder before we start. It's not good enough. Right, two more, and we'll strap it down. I don't think there's anyone else from New Zealand in, William. Ah. You've been at work today, have you? Tessa Bangoldi down here. I could get really fancy and put a layer crossways all along the top, but I think that might be asking for trouble. At least we ain't got far to go with the trailer full. Seven oh 7 PM, eh? If only they're this easy to strap in real life. What are the chances of that back one actually staying there? Because it doesn't appear to be a strap over that. Has that strap got it though? Soon see. Yeah, that's strapped. One out of 100, what you're on about. Not bad, thanks, Aaron. How are we doing? Ah, I see. Well, bales will stay there, they're strapped. Whether the trailer stays on four wheels. That'll be the bigger issue. Yeah, I did have a look at it earlier. Experimenting is tomorrow's video. Hey Ray, how we doing? No, that's tomorrow's video, the filler pack. Besides which, I've got no more grass to cut on there now. I've done it all. Yeah, I still haven't tried that. Oh great, they're not strappable. Well, I think we do want them 2 barrels. I've got 6220s on here. Besides which, we really don't need another tractor at the moment. Hey Charles, how are we doing? Welcome along. That's good. Welcome back, Nolan. Not a cheap piece of kit, that, ain't. There was a couple working around this way, but I'm not sure what they got now. A sort of thing. Evening, Dave. How are we doing? Nice and warm again. Done some spraying this morning before it got too hot, and that's the hottest I've ever been in a set of paper coveralls. Not bad, thanks, Lee. How are we doing? Welcome along. Yes, and the wind picked up again, which is annoying. Had one load of weed killer left to put on, and I thought I'd better stop. Given it was has Roundup been up, thought I'd do what the council did up the allotments last week and kill everything. And they sprayed some. That's good then. Ah, that ain't so good. So he's got three odd bales to pick up down the other end as well. It's a shame you can't just have the front rack on here. Interesting. I wonder if the cap fits, Elite. Might have a break from doing bales in a few moments. Do some of that cotton and get rid of that. Tonight, as we've been spending so long doing these for the last few streams, let's get these three now out of the way. Steady, Milton, you make his head so big you won't be able to fit through a loft hatch. I suppose he'd lose weight if that's the case, Milton. It'll be a bit warm up there at the moment. So it helps him in that respect. Oh yes. Just remember that the trailers don't fit very well around this way, but we'll try it anyway. One's a bit smaller than the other trailer we tried to get around here, and we've got four-wheel steer this time. Right, so I think we need to tune that cotton up before we do anything else. It's irritated me long enough. To at least a cotton harvester and get rid of that. Hey Nathan, how are we doing? See these all the time in Suffolk, you know. Hey Farm Boy, how are we doing? See, they still haven't fixed that little issue. The nut and bolt textures on the back there, flashing, flickering. Nice sedentary drive to get the cotton. I think that's the only field of it. Yeah, I have got that, Farm Boy. Had to look at that for tomorrow's video. Oh yes. One with baffles in Elite. The window traffic is very, very good tonight, Milton. It's warm outside, that's all I'm gonna say. So we've got quite a high caliber of window traffic today. See how much money we can earn from this. Oh yes, there's been some very happy joggers going past. Some of them I'd never want to be a pair of jeans so much in my whole life. That's another subject. Just fit Periscope Elite. It's filling up fairly quick. Oh, it does, Milton. Helps if I turn that on. That shot will work then. Hey Tom, how are you doing? Evening Dusty, welcome along. Good weather for mowing grass today. That'll wilt fast. See how many bales we can get. Not many, I imagine. If we get the headings off, we'll leave a helper to do the rest of this. Hey Ogun, long time no see. How are we doing? Is this actually going to be worth us having leased this thing? That's the big question. Ooh, school. Yeah, we had it on here, Tom, the other night. It's just one problem with the bales, they're not strappable. Okay, so I could get close to sort of half a mile to the headland. Ish. Very ish. Everyone got a busy week planned this week, or a quiet one? To remember rightly, if the schools are actually in at the minute, hey, that'd be half term, that'd be right. Yeah, this is a fairly big field. I think we'll knock this end off, then the helper can do the big end. If you know what's going to happen with that tractor in the middle of the field, the helper will stop on it and turn around. I think I should have put some sun cream on this morning. I'm a little bit sore. Sport a really nice farmer's sunburn and tan here. I'm working at Cambridge for the next 3 days, doing forklift course. A plant breeding company, which should be good. Thanks for the follow, Slasher King. Much appreciated. Yeah, unfortunately, I burn, then tan. Well, I think you guys might be able to sort of see a slight line up there. That changes colour. Eden Rabman, all good here, how are you doing? before my hair started going grey, I was more blonde, and blondes are not as bad as gingers for burning, but getting there. Hey Dan, how are we doing? And yes, I have seen the fella kit, Tom. It's tomorrow's video. So I've got a nice repair job on at the allotment at the end of the week. My lovely anti-pigeon frame has received a battering in the last couple of days, a strong wind. And it's collapsed. Can't even walk beneath it in places. Just wondering why the stream is telling me that people are following when they're subscribing. It's interesting. You lost me there, Dusty. Might be the heat today. Either the pesticides I was spraying this morning, one or the other. Gave the potatoes their first blight fungicide. Ah, my pigeon thing. Yes, I'm not allowed to use the aforementioned shotgun up there, it's too close to houses. Nothing would please me more than to blast the little things at times, unfortunately. The amount of damage they've done. Let's just say I called them a few names a couple of months back. So if the 6195 struggles to pick two straw bales up at once, do we think it'll pick a cotton bale up? Hey Dennis, yeah, I thought we'd just try harvesting this field instead of cultivating it in like we've done the other one. And although cotton isn't overly popular, I do like this cotton harvester. Nicely detailed. mod and such, machine, whatever you want to call it. Well, I think we should have a full bale now. Once that lock goes in. So still got to work out what we're gonna, what map we're gonna play on the charity live stream. Certainly the Western Shore will be in there. Single player one I've got. June 6th, Dusty. Ten till ten. Really, Tom? Too many O's in that. Okay, thanks Dusty, pretty much appreciate it. We will be doing some MP during that one at some point. Probably more than once. Just hope it's cooled down a bit by then. Ah yes, that map. That map was interesting, field size wise. Yes, I'm kind of leaning towards Oakfield. For MP, it just lends itself to it. Right, so I have to take another headland off. The other side there before we stick a helper on the job. Then we can get rid of that cotton bale. Not so good. I should try and work out whether to do any console during the charity stream. PS4, obviously, because that's all I've got. I do have the Platinum Edition of 19 on there and 17. No thanks, Tom. Just no. Don't think we'll be doing any flat maps for that. Find out where the cotton sell point is on there actually. I do, but I don't like big flat square fields like that map has got. You'll notice there's a lack of them played on this channel. I very much like potatoes. It's nice to have some more homegrown ones for tea tonight. My roast beef. Originally I was going to do the charity stream next weekend, but there's a big birthday in the house next weekend, so I thought better of it. I have set up a Twitter account now as well, finally, which I keep meaning to work out. Well, Green River ain't a bad map. I know it's square fields, but it's not a bad map. Yeah, could do, Rabbit Man. Yeah, Twitter. Well, already had Instagram, but I never use it. Hardly ever use it. I like birds, so I thought we'd go with Twitter. How's Charlie Rabbit Man? He's sort of done a lot of streams all at once and now he's gone a bit quieter again. Really random times, some of them as well, what popped up in my Discord. I had a feeling you might be somehow. Got the West Coast, we've got Culbra, could be one. I think Oakfield will do on 19. Plan on controller going back to PS4, so I'm not connecting my G29 up to it, swapping USBs around. I did wonder when I see a sort of 4:30 in the morning type affair. I don't have platinum on 17 either. Just have the standard one. So no worries on that front. PS4 is all hooked up to the capture card, so there's no problem in that respect with streaming with it. About Chellington, they'll go back that far. No, I haven't. Don't tend to do them big maps like that. I Okay, William, back again then. I was going to use a helper for this, but there's actually too much left now. I don't use screen capture. It won't work like that anyway. So I'd have to switch the feed over on the screen. And it won't get the audio. You seem to have an unhealthy obsession with poplars, Tom. I seem to remember you're the one who talked me into it on that Dutch map I'd done as well. Before we realised there wasn't anywhere we could actually sell the stuff. Of course, if I'm doing it live, you aren't allowed to cut through hedges to do things. No, I know. I'll have a look and see if there's a sell point on here for it, but we can only do it if there is. Hey, Nathan's pretty good at going through hedges as well, doing things. And sometimes it's best not to ask what he's doing when he got distracted and went through a hedge. Are we going to get another one? dare we ask? Or is it a bad idea asking? I'm not sure on that one, to be fair. So long since I used the thing. Hey, who doesn't love a bush? Gotta have neatly clipped bush. Don't like messy overgrown ones. Get this bit done around the trees and I'll stick a helper, I'll just do that other bit so we can clear some of the bales up. Or the two up while we're on here. Because the helper only get confused around trees, they always do. So for some other crops to come into the game as standard. No, it's not public yet, Mike, unfortunately. Dino is yet again modifying it, apparently, so he told me. We used that as a cut through to get to the field behind him. So Rizzi is just going to cultivate this out. We combined the canola behind here and just ran through the middle. Everything. I did tell Dean he's a pain in the backside. I keep modifying things like that. See what we use to clear these bales up. So there's only a couple of them. Hopefully the bile cell point isn't too far away. Yeah, it'd be interesting to see what they could do with something like that. I mean, not exactly sport for choice as to who makes the viners these days. PMC, PMC, or PMC, I believe. Shame when you put round bale in the barn that ran from one corner to the other on this map as well. This definitely could be a third bale. Do we get a fourth one? Let's see what cotton handling equipment we've got. Something for the telehandle, we might use that. Depending where we've got to take the bales to, of course. If it's next door, ain't too bad. If it's down the other end of the map, it might need something a bit quicker. We'll be going till 8:30 anyway. Okay, carry on again tomorrow night, more than likely. Okay, catch you later, Charles. Many thanks. Yeah, we haven't got many, we've only got, so I think what we've actually got are front linkage. We've got 6R and that's about it. And the 6430. Not sure what the 75 has got. I think that's got front linkage. Neither of the 69s have. Alright, let's see if we can find somewhere decent to put this through. Okay, I'll let it go the way it wants to. So that takes 3 barrels. That takes 2. Where's the sell point for it before we lease anything? Spinnery. Okay, where is the spinnery? I can guess. It's going to be down the other end of the map. Yeah, down there. So, we're going to need something to go on the tractor for that. That's not too bad then, Rabbit Man. Well, that one's free. Just take whichever one we got to first. Drop these in the yard up here. Thanks, Rabbit Man. Much appreciated. Let's pick up that bale trailer. And that'll do us for tonight, I think. Gotta have a colour coordinated. One bale is just about to pay for the lease of the cotton harvester. Price was over £2,000. I'll use my little cut through there to get to the spinnery. Hey Jake, how are we doing? Welcome along. Right, I won't pick them up tonight, just in case there's any glitches and the bales disappear off the trailer before next time. Won't be the first time that's happened. That used to be a party trick on the MP server, that one. Leave on auto-load or one of the bale trailers like that. And I knew that'd miss a bit. Right, that is where I'm going to be finishing for tonight. So, we will, as I say, probably be back tomorrow night. But for now, I'm going to say thank you for watching tonight. Hope you enjoyed this stream, and I'll see you again next time. Goodbye for now.